And I live in a van. I just got through cooking some grits, some eggs, and some bacon. I added a little too much water to the eggs. I mean the grits. I don't feel like letting them boil down anymore because I'm hungry. Let me say my grace. Lord Jesus, I thank you for this food I'm about to receive. Thank you for your blessings, your love, your kindness, your mercy, and your grace. All your provisions on my life, in Jesus' name, amen. Y'all, I'm sitting on a lake. I had brought some salt just in case I needed some. But I don't think I need it. I'm sitting on a lake under some shade trees. Just relaxing and chilling. Today is Saturday. I'm hungry. I haven't eaten a healthy, well-rounded meal. Probably in about a week. This whole pack of bacon, I'm not gonna eat. I could have cooked it a little longer. I guess I was trying to eat because my stomach is scratching my back. How are you guys doing today? Chilling, traveling slowly. I'm not traveling fast. I'm traveling slowly. Them grits is warm to my belly, y'all. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just eating. That's it. Okay, y'all, that's it. That's all. I could take my vitamins. And I've been up all night. I didn't go to sleep. Last night, because I watched The Brightons on Netflix. So, I'm about to put my hammock over there. And see what I can see. See if I can sleep. It's gonna be my first time. Sleeping in the hammock. Okay, this is where I'm at, y'all. I'm at Trinity River. And I'm parked over here by the trees on the gravel road. Just chilling. So I'm actually gonna end this live video. I'm probably gonna be hungry later. But I'm gonna end this video and I'm gonna go take my vitamins and I'm gonna set my video up for my ASMR video. So I'll see y'all later.